mix, please. That's the, this is the Primorsky. This is the drone train.
Okay.
Oh, they have good drone lava.
Yes. You have your drones in...
Drones are coming. That's a good sign.
Mature drones in 40 days.
Yeah, quite a long time. Actually, they are... They are not very big, these lava. How many days do you think the drones are? How many days old?
This is kind of larva. I think is 3 days old, then... I think queen start to rear 8 years ago, 8 days ago.
Well, that's it. I put them in Tuesday last week.
So they start to rear immediately?
Yep, that's a good sign.
Yes, because I think a couple of days they capped.
Yeah. That's good. I always put more space, but maybe here's a little bit too much space here.
Now you have auto discount.
Huh?
Where you have this kind of.
You don't?
No. They bite me, but they are sting.
Okay. We could have a look
at the brood.
Oh, brood?
Yes.
Okay. Yeah, of course you are.
Yes, to see the mite.
You want to see mites?
Yeah, no. I want to see the brood, how they go out from the winter with no treatment. Bea, fai le foto qua.
Sì, sì, l'ho fatto.
No, allora, qua.
Aspetta, che ho dovuto cambiare obiettivo.
No, nothing there.
Tu stai così, anche le prendi.
Sure, but I think we might have some idea. I think there are this might be food, that might be food or pollen. There might be five, six frames food here, and maybe some more under.
Down is empty. The downstairs.
Yeah, it's very empty in winter. Empty in winter. Now in spring, the queen goes down and she starts to lay eggs there.
How many years? What's the age of the queens?
All queens can have natural death in my hives.
4 years, 5 years.
As long as they do.
That's another Italian problem. Now in Italy with pesticide, I think queens doesn't live more than 3 years.
Yes, well, of course, if I was a honey producer, I would change them more regularly. But because I want to see how long they live, I want to see hives which have been living along under same queen. That's why I don't kill queen. If the queen is working as it should, she can live. Well, if she turns out to be a drone layer, of course I kill her then.
But you live in a clean habitat.
Yes. Well, this is very typical for this Primorsky originally, that they put pollen inside blueberry. It's very strange for Buckfast breeders. Usually Buckfast has very organized hive with full pollen frames beside the brood area and a rim around them, but not in the middle.
They think it's a defective because they say, if the queen doesn't able to put the egg before they feed the pollen.
Yes, but varroa-resistant bees work like this. The bees and the queen, they think together how much we need brood, how much can we afford to raise brood, and then there is longer. Oh, they have taken that out. They have taken that out.
Yes, that's what I was seeing.
Yeah.
Because I don't see drones, so it doesn't burn these drones.
Yeah, there probably a mite has been there. They have.
Can I uncap the drones?
Yep. Oh, not many, but take some. I'm very.
No, just one.
Yeah. I love drones. I love them.
Yeah.
Have wanted some stick? Take it out.
No.
Che stai facendo, amore? Alla larva?
Sto cercando di vedere. Sì. Non mai.
Non mai.
Some days and.
Oh.
Furniture of the kitchen.
Yes, yes, yes. And I have to ask all the time, wife, where did you put my stuff?
Yes.
Do wives that in Italy too?
Yeah.
They put things in different places where they shouldn't be.
Wives. Sometimes. Che anche se in Italia anche se anche in Italia le donne ogni tanto cambiano posto alle cose dei mariti.
Sì.
So it's international.
Yes.
Okay,
good.
We have seen. Oh well, high bottom. We look for mites.
Okay. Yeah.
What's it?
Candy.
Candy. Yes. It's been so long war that I put one candy because he's a drone hive and I wanted them to be so strong as possible. There are mites here.
Yeah.
Put mites there.
Yes.
I have not cleaned this bottom. I have done nothing for this hive. So this is the bottom as it was after winter.
Final photo, Bea.
An interno, no?
More.
So look at this little, what is that? That's a, not mite, but it's another, I don't know the name in English. You see this?
But it's not varroa.
Not varroa. Oh, well, but the ants, maybe the ants have taken the mite away. So you can really see, say nothing about how many mites there are if you have the ants. Yeah. I'm not very much interested how many mites there are. I usually don't look at the bottoms, but I very often look here. Here is collecting some debris from the hive. And I very often come and take this away because it's so easy. And if there are many mites, I might have a closer look.
And did you solve your queen's auto-grooming?
Out of crew.
Keep away the mite on the back each other.
Well, I have one video in YouTube which I took from my glass hive, and you can watch it there on YouTube. It's a sign where the bee is making this kind of
noise.
And then another bee comes, and this bee makes wing like this, and it looks like this bee is asking, can you please take a look here? But I'm not sure, but it's sure is interesting. But in the bottom line is that I don't have a clue what is the mechanism for my bees. I don't have a clue actually how many mites they have. I don't, I'm taking grubs from various hives, and very often from those hives from which I take grubs, I check mites from them. But in the end, I'm not sure if the figure, if the mite number I get, if it's getting me a useful information or bad. Sure that my own experiment, my own investigation about the mite numbers is giving me good information to what we actually
probably it's better to know less sometimes.
This is, yes, it, sometimes better to know less. This is quite low, quite not very heavy, I'm not very happy. Take a quick look if I have some food grains there.
What's the name of this shape of boxes?
It's shallow dadan.
Okay.
Shallow dadan.
It's like honey store.
Honey store for 12 frame dadan.
Why do you use this?
It's a long story. We talk later. I read too many Brother Adam's books, and I thought that buckfast bees need to be kept in the same hives. That's the beginning of the story.
Ma sono alte come quelle di Melaria, non ti credere. Questa cassa contiene
più o meno come la tua, dici?
Sì, è uguale alla mia, perché è grossa la metà ed è larga il doppio. Punto 1.
Perché te la fai così? Questo? Lo
fanno tanto casino. Ma
io prima ero piena di mani.
Perché mi ha lasciato il suo segno, perché me l'ha fatto alla fine. Questa cassa è...
Sì. Luca, è questa? Questa secondo me c'è qualcosa, non c'è nessuno.
Questa è debole.
No?
No?
No.
Because we have less
no, it's not weak. That's weak, and this is weak. And that is this is much weaker than
so probably
we open that too. We open
it disturbed because we are.
Yeah, it is disturbed, yes. I use a lot of old frames from dead hives.
Ah, okay.
All the frames which are full of honey from dead colonies, they are reused. And if there's terrible amounts of feces, or mold, then I can maybe I'm not using. But I don't believe that the problems will transfer from the dead hives, or if they do, maybe that's a good thing. I don't know, but I usually don't throw away good food frames. I use them sometimes. So.
Do you produce honey?
Last year. No.
Bad season.
There in Kuortane, where we go today, I think they didn't produce last year any honey at all.
But Finland normally was a good honey.
Yes, but last year was, it in fact last year was the first year I have ever heard several beekeepers telling me that they didn't extract any honey. Usually minimum 10 kilos, minimum 15 kilos. But last year several people said to me no honey.
Dry season?
Wet and cold. So cold that the queens are not mating. So the biggest problem for the last 2 years have been matings. Varroa is on the drones. It causes them less sperm, less flying drones, and less emerging drones. So less emerging drones, less flying drones, and less sperm per drone. So there are many factors which affect, and then when we have terrible weather, plus 15 and rain, so no possibilities for the queens. And maybe there comes one day and the queens which get mated,
bad mated,
the bees start to change her immediately. So that is absolutely the worst problem I have had, and drone layers because of that. So if I make a nuke, a new hive, the next spring she's dead because the laying queen, a drone laying queen. So I can't make increase in this situation.
I think this year look like a good beginning.
This looks normal but late. Normal but late, yes.